So many hours of my life I have spent watching these videos where these slaves cut these grams, and when the knife goes in, the gram kind of goes. It is transfixing. I had to cut one, and the only way that was going to happen is if I cut it myself, so here's gram.
He died.
He kind of tastes like graham crackers.